Adaline Bowman lived a normal life until one night in 1935, when something incredible happened. From that moment, she would never age another day.
I'll always be your mother, and you'll always be my daughter.
Happy birthday, Mama.
Don't you miss having someone to love?
It's not the same when there's no growing old together. Without that love is just heartbreak.
Dad, this is Adeline.
How is this possible? You look exactly like this old friend of mine.
I know almost nothing about you.
It's better this way.
No, it's not.
All these years, you've lived, but you've never had a life.
I don't know how.
The Age of Adeline, rated PG-13, starts April 24th.
Principal photography is underway on Warner Brothers Pictures, Arms and the Dudes, starring Jonah Hill and Miles Teller. The Hangover Trilogy director Todd Phillips is directing the film. Based on a true story, Arms and the Dudes follows two friends in their early 20s during the Iraq War who exploit a little-known government initiative that allows small businesses to bid on US military contracts. No release date has been given for the project. That's all for today. I'm Valerie and thanks for watching.